As you can see, the tunnel is very dark and very wet. So this is as far as I go. But because of the moisture, there is moss and algae growing on the tunnel walls. And you can hear the dripping sounds coming from the crevices. Looking out from the mouth of the tunnel cave, you can see it's a little bit ways up. Here you can see the runoff, which goes to make a small little waterfall around the corner.